May I take the lead?
Certainly.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
To me!
Quiet! How? Down!
To me!
Let's go!
Chocolate! To me!
Return! Don't stretch! Go, go!
tradition lives on.
I couldn't do it without you.
Okay, nothing left to see.
I remember her being shorter.
Break a leg out there.
Go!
Silver cord.
To me.
Crab. Napalm. Crab. Napalm. Charge.
Now.
One to me.
Her father, I'll give her that.
We'll be right back after these messages.
I apologize in advance.
I don't.
Try to keep it cute, huh?
Let's rock!
Madame!
Down!
To me!
Return!
A sudden distraction!
Now!
To me!
We are back!
You arrive promptly.
Quiet on the set.
Let's rock! Downfall. You're mine. Now.
Ready for your shot? Major surgery.
Downfall.
Something big is about to happen!
Let's rock! There!
To me!
You're my...
To me!
Break! Dinner!
now with bacon! Yum!
Let's rock!
Hey guys, it's Psycho over here. So, yeah, you're probably wondering, what the heck was all that about? So, this has been basically an idea that has been floating around in my head for quite a while now, and that's, what if my different teams from Skullgirls had their own different storylines, and basically, like, how they met each other or something like that? So this is basically an experiment with my solo Squiggly that I decided to do just for fun. So I hope you enjoyed that little snippet, even though it's not as good quality as, you know, the original game. Also, I will say, nothing from Skullgirls or from Lab Zero or Autumn Games belongs to me. All of them, everything that has appeared in this, gameplay, artwork, music, all that, belongs to Skullgirls, so, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. May the Triforce be with you, and, yeah. Hopefully more videos like these are to come.